Okay, I'm here. I'm here. I didn't die. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Jake Ballard here, and I'm going to start a new video series called The 7 Weeks of Nolan. Now, I've been thinking of doing this for a while, and pretty much what I'm going to do is watch all the Nolan films. The only one I haven't seen is Insomnia, but I'm going to rewatch all of them. And then for 7 weeks, each week, I'm going to review them. And I would like you guys to take part in this too, and just be, you know, watch the movies as I watch them, and, you know, you can leave your own opinions on them and make video responses. And then we can make this interactive and stuff. So Chris Nolan's first feature is one, some people might have not heard of it, but, you know, if you're a Chris Nolan fan, you've seen it or you've heard of it, and that is Following. Yes, I have Following. I have a DVD of Following. So it stars Jeremy Theobald. I don't know if I'm saying his name right. Then Alex Ha and Lucy Russell. Of course, it's directed by Chris Nolan. Now, the movie follows Bill, just this young guy. He's kind of, you know, he's not very rich or anything. He's pretty much a wannabe writer. And it's about him following people and just seeing where they go. But not, you know, not stalking them, just seeing where they go and not, you know, continuing on. Just examining people. And then he meets Cobb, this guy he's been following, you know, confronts him. And then he gets into this darker obsession with something I'm not going to reveal. Now I'm going to say I honestly love this movie. It's great, you know, shot in black and white on 16mm film. It looks good, you know, the audio is good, all that. The performances are great. They're really good for, you know, an independent film, and all the characters are flow really well together. Now the movie's very short. I think it has a runtime of 1 hour and 10 minutes, but that does not mean it's bad. All the scenes flow well. All the scenes are necessary for it. You know, slow and way like Mental, but even more scrambled. You know, there's certain scenes you see, and it's not chronological, and you see certain things. It's pretty much like him recounting, like what happened, what he went through. That's what it's like watching. Like you go in his mind, and you see something, but then you remember something. He goes into something else, but then he finds more on that last, you know, the last like scene, the memory, and it's like, yeah, you get more. It's actually like kind of like our thinking process. So that's something I really love about the movie. I think Chris Nolan does a great job with that. The direction is good. All the shots are good. You know, there's just simple shots because it's an independent film and you can't do too much. You can't, you know, he held the camera himself. But the performances turn out good. He knows how to, you know, get great dialogue out of actors. You know, he wrote the script. The script is awesome. I love it. There's a lot of twists and new things he does and like things that are unexpected in the movie, things that happen. And it's like, whoa, the twist in the movie is good. I like the twist. It's, you know, it's kind of a twist that happens and they continue on it. And usually I don't like those kind of twists, but in this one, I love it. Now the score is awesome. I love the score. It's really simple, but it gives a great feel to the film. It's done by David Julian. I hope I'm saying his name right, but he did the score for Memento, Insomnia, and The Prestige. And he's really good at making these kind of ambient background tracks and give a really great feel to the film. Really adds to the whole thing. So I'm going to give this movie a 9 out of 10. Really great film. Check it out. You know, do this challenge with me and tell me what you think of Following, and then, you know, watch all the rest of the Chris Nolan film. The next one, which will be next week, that I'm going to be reviewing is Memento, and that is a film I love and many other people love too. So yeah, guys, I will catch you next week. Hopefully going to be seeing a movie this week. I'll have to see what's out. I've been kind of out of the loop with seeing movies. Thanks for watching, guys. You can follow me on Twitter and add me on Facebook. Catch you guys later.